Damn.
Well, can't win them all. Ha ha, laugh it up. Now leave me alone, would ya?
What's that I hear? The sound of the world's smallest violin?
Keep pushing me.
Forgive me for saying, but you remind me of a dear friend of mine. Perhaps you've met him?
I don't know. Is he Shinra too?
Perhaps, perhaps. My name is Roche, by the way. Ordinarily, your ill-concealed hostility and exotic wardrobe would give me pause. But not today, for I am here on business of a personal nature. Looking for my aforementioned friend.
What's his name?
Oh, I only wish I knew. But I can tell you that he has a real need for speed, as they say. And while he boasts a very large sword, his first love is plainly his mount.
Yeah, he sounds great. Say, is that Fort Condor I see over there? You play?
I'm always ready for a round of Fort Condor! In the absence of my friend, you will provide some much-needed entertainment, my dear. my friend! And to think, I thought I'd best you easily!
Wait, did you just call me your friend?
But of course! With that display of passion, you've more than proven yourself worthy! Henceforth, you shall occupy a place in the pantheon of my closest companions! When next we meet, it will be on the open road, the wind in our hair! Just don't make me come looking for you, my friend!
I thought I'd gotten used to living under the plate, but now I'm not sure I ever will. All this stuff, it's going on right above our heads.
Thank you. Not gonna lie, I didn't think you had a chance. Sure showed me.
You freaking bet I did. Aw, not gonna go crying to your cats, are ya?
Aww.
Looks like you've got your work cut out for you, my furry friends. Wait a second. That was everyone, right? Including the Grandmaster? So where's my materia? I want it now!
That was quite the performance, Yuffie. Thanks to you, my hypothesis has been substantiated.
Your hypothingies what now?
Substantiated. I was testing security measures against Wutaian espionage operations. By offering a reward, I surmised I could accelerate the rate of adoption, which would, in turn...
Yeah, skip to the end.
My apologies. What I meant to say was this. The money and the materia are yours. Do with them as you please.
Did you say materia? So, you're the Grandmaster. Who'd have thunk? How does it feel, Shinra, to see the whole of Midgar brought to its knees by the amazing Yuffie?
Your capacity to remain undeterred and overcome adversity is commendable. You are truly a worthy competitor. When I next wish to test a hypothesis, I would be honored if you would agree to... kick its butt!
Anytime!